Hello, everybody. Welcome back to MLB 15, the show. Come back to this because I need to get prepared for MLB 16, the show coming out here in a couple weeks. And I didn't finish the season. I stopped playing about, what was it? I think it was back in September, I think. It's March now. Oh, my God. I haven't played this for a while. Okay, let's look at our calendar here. Let's skip a few games so we can at least finish this season up. There's the All-Star game. We'll check that out. I don't know. Let's skip to this one. Robbie Ross is no longer injured. Okay. Matt Adams is back. Okay. So who am I? Oh my God, 39 and 45. Wow. Okay. Well, we'll see how I do here, since I haven't played for a while. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Third place, awesome. Freaking excellent. Oh my God, I might not even make it to the freaking playoffs. Darn it. All right, let's do this.
A fine afternoon for baseball in the Bronx.
Oh yeah.
The A's and the Yankees, next.
All righty. Alright, let's warm up a bit here since I haven't played in a while. Now I quit around, what, 2? This is a... oh no, I never like doing this. Very boring. All right, let's go.
Into the box now stands the leadoff man, Michael Bourne, and
here
we
go.
Are
Michael
ready
Bourne.
For baseball.
Center field number 25, Michael Bourne.
And
that
we
was
are
terrible.
Underway from Yankee
Darn
Stadium
it.
As the first pitch is
not
taken
a good
for
start.
Ball one.
EK,
as we check a look at our home
catcher.
Nine as they take the field here this afternoon. They come in winners of two straight and looking to get things turned around in what hasn't been all that amazing a stretch for them.
And it hasn't been a homestand to remember so far. They're just 2-3 in their first five games, so
darn
they're
going
to need to pick it up.
Fastball close, but he didn't get it 2-1. To
yes.
2-2 now. Four pitches. Fast, slow, fast, slow. EK, you thinking fastball here?
That seems to fit the pattern, but you better
God
not
dang
get
it.
Too predictable out there. Guys will catch on quick.
3-2, here it is. And that misses.
Oh, I can't believe
so
it held up
battle
on that.
To begin the ball game today, but the
leadoff
man will reach first anyway.
Spectacular start.
Ben
Frickin
Zobrist. Will stand in now, and he'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody
go, 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 go.
Out in the air to right center.
Got it.
The catch is made out there by McCutchen.
Jesus, that was a mess.
Out.
Freaking left analog stick is rotating. Bugging.
David Ortiz.
Why I bought a new controller.
First opportunity here, currently leading the league in two of the three triple crown categories. First pitch finds
yeah.
the zone. No balls and a strike to the now 39-year-old veteran. Is that really the spot you want to be messing with here?
Shouldn't be. That's a dangerous
All right.
one, if you ask me.
Freaking strike him out.
Here's Kane now, the 0-2. And
oh.
fouled away.
Well, what the frick. All right. Curveball. Let's get him swinging.
Another 0-2 coming from Kane. Oh, and he takes
oh,
this one to the
no,
opposite field.
No,
high and
no.
deep to left center. Seth
Got it.
Has to cover some
yes.
ground, but he gets there, and there
That's
are
right.
On.
Get, sit down, Big Papa. All right.
Michael Morse. will stand in. He comes off an 0 for 4 in last night's ball game. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one.
That's a good pitch call right there on that fastball away. That works
there,
almost
I got you
like
time.
A pitch out. Just in case he's thinking about it over there at first.
Ready now on 1-1.
Oh, come on. That was bull crap.
It's 2-1.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it, too.
Yeah.
For the change there, and that'll
one more.
Up at 2-2.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him fooled
yes.
pretty good on that one.
No, swing no. Stay in, stay in, stay in, stay in. Yeah.
Adams is there to make the catch in the
there we go.
So it's a good
perfect.
First inning out of Matt Cain.
Freaking perfect.
And now the Yankees will see what they can do. No score. Starting
okay.
lineup for the Yankees as
now let's do
Joe
my
Girardi will look
freaking
like
awesome hitting here.
D. Gordon will step
right.
in now to lead things off
here
in
we
the
go.
Home half of the first.
Leading off for the Yankees.
Oh boy.
Baseman,
yeah.
EK, as we take a look at our visiting club as they take the field here in this scoreless ball game. They have not been playing their best baseball late.
Oh.
Over their last five.
And you know, the little things have been a
make
recurring theme on these telecasts for years now. But when you're in a losing
streak
like this,
I freaking
no matter how minor
man.
It is, it always seems like the little things are going the other team's way. That has certainly been the case these last few games.
Fouled back.
Come on. Something good
now another
here.
1-2. Now a big swing.
Oh, wow.
This is
that was
a
terrible.
Major league pop-up. Way up there toward the center of the diamond. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one.
Darn it.
Eric Ibar will stand in for the first time now. Looking to keep that hot streak going as he's been hitting the ball well these past six ball games. And it's the outside corner. It's strike one.
I don't know if that would have been a good pitch to hit anyways.
Like it's going to be even more important than usual to keep that fastball down. That's
I got a hit. Yes.
And this is hit well towards the hole. And that'll
just be past his single.
Andrew McCutchen will get his first opportunity here. And he enters play third in the American League batting race. Now here's the first pitch. Oh, he goes up the ladder on the fastball and pops this one up.
Darn it.
Under it is Zobrist, two freaking away now.
What the heck?
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in for the first time.
Oh, that was
currently
a good.
Third
dang
in
it.
The American League in home runs. Now here's the first pitch. There's the cut fastball,
no,
but
sir.
It's low, 1-0.
Not getting to get me on that cutter.
Here comes the 1-0. And a changeup.
Yeah.
That's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
And on 2-0, this is where he's the most dangerous up there. I know it's a fastball count, but I would maybe think about something else.
Roasted in the left field. That's the base hit.
Well, even when you keep him in the ballpark, he can be trouble. Here he's right on this pitch and he smokes it into left field for a solid single.
Here's Yoenis Cespedes as the changeup to him drops in there for the first strike. The numbers on the year 272.
Good fastball.
11 home runs and he's driven in 45. And that misses downstairs for a ball.
What
that?
One.
Seems like he's
he
missed
a
his
fastball.
Spots a few times here already.
Give it to me.
Yeah, he hasn't been overly sharp, that's for sure. It hasn't caught up to him yet, but he's going to need to find that.
No.
Down
no,
again,
sir.
It's 2-1. Here it comes, 2-1. He's fallen behind.
Yeah.
2-1. Well, as if things weren't bad enough, he's in danger now of loading the bases for that man.
Yeah, I don't think that's ever a sound strategy. In
yes.
And he misses
oh, block, bye-bye.
So the bases will be loaded now.
Manny Machado is up. Oh, yes.
So the bases are loaded here.
Oh, yes.
And standing in now, the third baseman, Manny Machado. First pitch coming. Now a swing and a
quickly
no!
hit no!
ground ball.
Come on, Manny. Go, go, go!
Threat goes by the boards.
Yankees
come up empty. We We played an
God
inning
dang
in the
it.
Box. No score here on the show. Chase Headley will stand in to start things out.
Back at it again.
Pretty fortunate to get out of that last half inning with the game still scoreless.
Come up.
Yeah, they were able to dodge a bases loaded situation. That could have gotten out of hand quickly, so maybe they can calm their guy down a bit by getting a couple runs here.
The right fielder, number 13, Justin Ruggiano.
Here's the first offering. Justin Ruggiano comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Yeah, that's a good spot to miss against a guy like this.
Come on.
Loves that
no.
In the zone.
No.
Hitters do so. That's not one above the letters.
God dang it. He missed it. He freaking missed
chalked
it.
Chalked that one up as an E6, and he really can't leave it out there.
Francisco
God dang it, man.
Francisco Cervelli will stand in hoping to turn things around from the loss last night when he was 0-for-4 in that ballgame. The 1-0 pitch. And there he goes towards second. Pitch swung on and missed.
No!
And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Here's the 1-1. And this is fouled back and out of play. Here comes a 1-2. And the
yes, gotcha. Boom! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Working the count in your favor is so important. I mean, here, this is probably a ball, but you can't risk taking this pitch on 1-2 and hope that
almost
you get
hit
the benefit of the umpire's
call.
I want
to do that.
You pretty much have to swing at it, even though you probably wouldn't have been able to do much with it.
There we go.
Swinging a ground ball, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
All right.
The A's strand one. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Matt Adams will start things out. Bottom third of the order, 7, 8, and 9 to start out the home half of the second.
And they probably still can't believe they didn't get anything out of that first inning. They got the bases loaded, but just couldn't cash in.
That's in there as
you
well.
Jerk.
It's a quick 0-2 count.
And I know it's your first at-bat of the ball game, and you want to work the count a little, but those were two pretty good pitches to have a rip at.
And a big cut at the breaking ball, but he comes up empty, and that's the first out. Starling Marte steps in now. First pitch on the way. And he starts the number 8
hitter
with a strike. Nothing in one.
Get me with the
cutter. So important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back
God
foot right
dang
away.
It!
Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now. You get that feeling? That'll be a pitch we see a lot of as
come
team
on.
Goes along.
And when he's throwing that thing good, a lot of times that's where it winds up. So these guys are going to have to prove they can lay off that thing in the dirt or they're going to keep seeing it.
Jared Saltalamacchia is at the plate now as he looks at strike one.
Boy. He may strike out the side on 9 pitches. 7 down, 2 to go.
And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1. Now the pitch. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Here comes the 1-2. Struck him out.
Darn it.
But he'll try for first on the drop third strike. And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout.
Oh.
The play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over.
Leading off for Oakland, shortstop, Andrelton Simmons.
Now here's a slow grounder to the left side. Throw to first in time. And
there
the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Michael Bourne will get a second shot now. He worked out a walk to open the ball game. Now, big roundhouse curveball in there for strike one.
Oh, that's a thing of beauty right there.
And look out as that one ran in and got it.
Oh, come on. Why did it curve so much?
Ben Zobrist will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. First pitch coming. Fouled straight back. A's still looking for that elusive first hit of the ball game. He's set. Now the pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. To Gordon for one.
What the freak?
But wisely.
Oh, come on. I pressed.
Throw and the inning will
That's
continue.
Crap.
So we're runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And here's the still dangerous left-handed bat of David Ortiz. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Swing and a ball hits softly on the ground. But a foul ball, 1-1. 1-1 on the way. Good idea with the change, but it's 2-1.
Well, if he's missing right here, he ain't missing by much. Not getting too many favors behind the plate.
Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. One left for Oakland. Home half of the third coming up. No score. D. Gordon will stand in now to lead things off, and he'll do so against a guy who's definitely in a groove out there.
Yeah, he struck out the side his last time through, and they've got to do something to get this guy out of the role that he's been on.
Now the pitch. Good changeup, and it's 0-2.
Man.
Now here it comes. And this is swung on and missed, though the ball did hit the ground, so he'll need to go to first. Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 putout for out number one. One out here in the Yankees' third inning, and that'll bring in the shortstop, Eric Ibar. Swing and a ball chop foul down the left side. Here it comes. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Now here's the pitch. Down
darn it.
Headley at third. Throw over to Ortiz. Gets him two down. Andrew McCutchen will try it again. He flew out his first time. First offering on the way. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one. Pitch on the way. And that misses 1-1.
Well, that's not a real favorable call for him right here. It's one thing when you're facing a lightweight hitter up there, but facing a guy like this, the difference between 1-1 and 0-2 is huge.
And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. And a miss, 2-2 now. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. 2-2. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. You have to figure that he's really going to need to keep the walks in check if he's going to have success here.
I was thinking the same thing. No free ride. You've got to make these guys earn it.
Full count pitch on its way.
Go.
Fastball right back to the mound, and he'll toss this one on to first as they're kept off the scoreboard again, and the inning is over. Michael Morse will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Right back at it now is Kane as he gets ahead of his leadoff man here, 0-1. Not much to shout about for either team here as we start the fourth inning, 0-0.
Yeah, I think we kind of knew that pitching might take the upper hand here. Maybe not to this extent, but both guys have really thrown the ball.
Oh.
Slider. Ooh, thought he had him, but it's 1-2. The pitch. Swing and a broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth.
Son.
So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring in the dangerous switch hitter, Chase Headley. And that's in there for strike one.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take a hack at it.
And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
Yeah, that's the put-away curveball. A great pitch with two strikes. You start it in the zone and then let it work out and see if he'll chase.
He'll take this in without much trouble, and two are gone here to start the fourth. Justin Ruggiano will stand in here, hoping to pick up his club's first hit in the contest. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Here's the pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground, but a foul ball, 1-1. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And the pitch. Swing and a ball pulled foul into the lower level and left. Sets the 2-2 pitch. Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Well, that's an opportunity wasted on the mound there.
And we'll
have
to leave it there.
He swung at it. Yes.
Three, and that will retire the side.
All right.
Rays are gone in order.
Let's continue my awesome heading.
Now, still with no score. First pitch coming. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. But this is foul for the first strike. Now here it comes. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1.
And if he can get himself into a fastball count, don't be surprised if he has a big cut at something.
Maybe dang
try
it!
And break this tie ball game.
Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2. And now a pitch on the way. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Here it comes. Full count, 3-2.
Oh, I think he'd be real happy with the leadoff walk. Something just to get things started against this guy.
Now a swing, ball pulled down the line to third. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. The 3-2 one more time. Boy, good cutting out.
God dang it.
That's the first out of the inning. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in. He drew base on balls his first time. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Real good lateral movement on that two-seam fastball. That pitch is money for him when it's moving like that. So just keep on throwing.
Oh.
Now a ball hit high in the air. Deep down the line and left. Hooking just a little. The throw into second. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Finally,
well,
something
good. We haven't seen a run cross the plate yet, but we nearly had one right there. Here's another look at it. This gets all the way out to and off of the wall. And now he cruises into second with a double.
Here's Manny Machado now. Here's a swing, ground ball, but a foul ball here, 0-1. No runs, three hits, and one error on the Yankee line score so far. Swinging a ball hit
dang
on the ground,
it.
But this will get foul for strike two. Pause, now the pitch. Curveball, but he can't get him to chase it, 1-2.
And even on 1-2 now, you've got to expand the strike zone a little up there. You can't go down looking here. You've got to put this ball in play.
Lays off, 2-2 now. Here he comes on 2-2. Breaking ball, that's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
You can just sense him starting to tense up out there on the mound. They had him down 0-2, and now he's struggling to make the perfect pitch, and it's not happening.
Here's a ground ball out to the shortstop, Simmons. Throw over to Ortiz, gets him two down. Matt Adams will try it again, set down on strikes his first time. And here's the first pitch. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. The next pitch. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike. One pitch on the way. Fouled back. Now the 1-2. Hit hard, back up the
yes.
middle, and that's in there. Base hit. Cespedes will get the green
oh, man.
Third.
Got my first run, baby. Oh yeah. Cespedes, there.
Really
go.
Good at bat here as we watch it again. Look, he finds his pitch, drives it right back up the middle, and with two away, that runner doesn't have to hold up and make sure it drops. He's moving on contact, and he's going to wind up scoring easily.
Here's Starling Marte, as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike.
And you know, if you're going to challenge a guy up in the zone with a fastball, why not do it on the first pitch? A lot of times he's going to be taken anyway, and you just bought yourself a strike that you can now throw anything off of.
The 1-1. And a
change. Whoa. Stay away from
far.
Money.
Sometimes
come on,
if
man.
You let that changeup go too soon, it'll take off on you. He's lucky that didn't hit him.
Ready with the 2-1. The pitch is hit rather sharply toward the third base coaching box. It's a foul ball. Here comes a 2-2. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed. And for the second time today, he's gone on strikes. Francisco Cervelli will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Francisco Cervelli.
And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. The pitch count there, one pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
Gets the call on the changeup there, 2-1.
Yeah, you don't see 2-0 changeups too often, but if you know a good hitter is going to be sitting fastball, don't give him what he wants.
Changeup, called a strike, and he comes back even at 2-2.
Oh.
Has to fight to stay alive as this is fouled off to the right. Now another 2-2. And here's a slider.
Yes.
Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Brett Gardner will stand in. He grounded out his first time. First pitch to him. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. The 1-0. Ball two.
Oh, man.
This is a guy whose numbers are on the rise, and this is a big reason why. Two close pitches, two good takes.
Wow.
Now he's in a great hitter's count, 2-0.
Here comes
just
the 3-0.
Walked him.
That's on the outer edge, 3-1.
He can afford to be patient here because all he's looking to do is get on base and do his damage from there.
Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2. Hit high but foul as that'll get in amongst the fans. Here's the payoff pitch. Boy, really making him work now as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at 3 balls and 2 strikes. Now a swing and a fly ball here headed out toward McCutcheon in center. And that's out number two.
Oh, good thing I didn't walk him then.
Andrelton Simmons will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Here's the first pitch to him. And here's a fastball called for strike one. No runs, no hits, and no errors in the ballgame for the A's so far. This ball will be chopped foul. Here's Kane now, the 0-2. Oh, and he turns on this fastball and sends it out to deep left field. And I would say he got just about all of that one as this ball is gone. A home run. So a solo shot down the line in left. And the A's are back to even now. It's one apiece. Swung on and hit
come
him
on,
here
run!
Out towards left. And gets
there we go.
As he had a lot of ground to cover that time, and the side is retired. But the A's come back to even things up thanks to this solo home run. Halfway home from the stadium, all even at one apiece. Here's the first offering. Jared Saltalamacchia will stand in for the second time as he watches one miss low. It's a ball and no strikes. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
And I think with no one on base, you know, this is a guy you need to come after. I certainly wouldn't be afraid to give
him a fastball. Yes, there we go.
And no shot there for Headley. It's past him, a fair ball. D. Gordon come forward now. He's popped out and struck out in his first two plate appearances. Now the first pitch. In there, no balls and a strike. He's set, now the pitch. Now a swing and a high fly ball, and this one has some carry on it to deep right field.
Darn it.
Is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
Oh, no.
It's a good hit, too.
Eric Ibar will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. Now the first pitch. Starts him out with a fastball too low for ball one. The 1-0 home. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
Well, two very good takes here. You can see they're trying to get him to hit something on the ground, but he's going to make them bring something up.
Now here's the ball hit sharply toward the right side. And this will wind up a base hit for Ibar. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. And we see some action in the A's bullpen now. It's both a left-hander and a righty that start to loosen up. Now here's the first pitch. Andrew McCutchen, who stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball, it's 1-0.
Well, one thing we've seen from this guy on the mound so far, when he makes bad pitches, they typically miss out of the strike zone. They don't miss in the zone where they can be crushed.
Come on, Yankee.
Trouble spot here, the 2-0. Too tight with that one. 3-0. The alarm bells are ringing now.
They're getting louder and louder, too.
3-0 is on the way.
Here we go.
Lined into left center. And he's got himself a base hit. Around third and being waved on home.
Yes.
And that'll score the run from second as they jump in front now, 2-1. Giancarlo Stanton will stand in now. He's singled and struck out in two trips. Now here's the first pitch. A fastball here as they'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. The 1-1. Up high. 2-1 now.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
Yes! Yes!
And that'll score the runner from third as they'll open up a 3-1 lead. Yoenis Cespedes will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time. First pitch coming. There's a good fastball on the outside corner as he'll take a look at strike one. He's ready now, the pitch. Here's one that misses high, it's 1-1.
And I think that's been a big part of the problem so far. He just can't locate his fastball, especially in situations where he has to.
Breaking pitch, and this bounces in front of the catcher.
And now with that pitch count getting up there just a little bit, you can see that some of these pitches are missing just a little farther away than they were earlier.
Off-speed pitch, good for strike two.
Come on, give me a good pitch.
2-2 pitch on the way. Swing and a ball. Ground is short.
Yes.
A diving effort.
Yes.
Gets the glove on it. And no chance at a recovery.
There we go.
Great effort that time.
Come on, I need a good hitter coming up here.
Josh Altman is going to take over here in inning
number five. Manny Machado again with the bases loaded.
In the game here. First pitch on the way. Now a ball. Foul off to the left, strike one. Bases are loaded with only one out. Machado now on 0-1.
Darn it.
Swing out of his shoes on that one, nothing in two.
Now with two strikes, he can put the ground ball on the back burner and really go after the strikeout here.
And he looks at a ball, 1-2.
And he didn't want that one to be in the strike zone. Even with the bases loaded, this is still a strikeout situation, remember.
Ball two.
All right, no more hoping he's going to chase. On two and two now, you got to come up with your best pitch right here because this is a definite strikeout situation.
And a strike three called. My gracious, what a pitch with the bases loaded, and there are two away now. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. First pitch coming. Matt Adams. He's in there.
I'm actually better put in someone for Matt Kane here. There.
One oh. And 2-0 as this one's taken low.
You get the sense he's starting to panic a little bit out there. He's not following through on any of his deliveries, and some of his pitches aren't all that close to the strike zone.
And here's a fastball for a strike, 2-1 now.
Yeah, definitely take it all the way. Not a bad idea with the bases loaded.
2-1. Now a swing
of
a
high-hit grounder. It's in!
And
that yes!
A fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner. One run is scored.
Nice!
And the second run is in. It's now a 5-1 game. Starling Marte. See what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. Bouncing ball, foul.
The fray.
He waits. Now the pitch. Out in front of the fastball.
Yes.
This is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And that is played run number six. It's now a 6-1
game.
Well, I got to tell
keep reeling in the frickin' stars.
Let's it rip. Head in the count, behind in the count. It really doesn't matter, this guy. He's just going to go up, hack it. And he drives in a run right here as he just drills this one for two bases.
Jared Saltalamacchia will stand in another dangerous spot here in the inning as this ball game is hanging on the precipice of getting out of hand.
Yeah, I think you have to get this guy if you're going to have any chance of sticking around. Even a single here might put this one out of reach.
And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. Here's the 1-1 pitch. And that swung on and fouled straight back.
One, punch one, throw.
Here's the 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now. Where do you go from here?
I think he's set up for something off speed. If you can put that changeup below his knees, you won't come within a foot of him.
Boom!
And this is hit hard up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base
hit. Run.
And they're going to get him. He's in there at the plate. And he will score as well. And they're really putting some distance between them now as that lead gets even bigger. D. Gordon will stand in. And they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-3 thus far. And he'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Now the 1-0. And it's a called strike to even the count at one. That look says it all in the third base dugout.
That's not the look of a guy who's going to be sleeping well tonight, is
it?
And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. Eric Ibar will step in. Singled and came around to score his last time. Here's the first offering. Swing and a hard
boom!
And he tries
I'm not running for that.
Third, but he gets by the glove down the line. In with it quickly is Gardner, however, and that holds the runner at third.
Come on, and touch. Come on.
Step in with the bases.
Grand slam, but come on.
Two men out. First offering on the way. He's able to ride this one high and deep.
Go, go,
right
come on, come on. Yeah. Grand salami! Yes!
Salami time!
Yes! Yes! Freaking catch, baby! Yeah!
One swing, and he unloads bases on that one, giving him an even 150 as they just continue to pour it on here. And here's the first pitch. Giancarlo Stanton is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. Would you say he's not really finishing his pitches at this point?
That's a good way to put it. It looks like he's aiming a little too much, and that's not working for him.
Now the 1-1. And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2. Now the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
And now, as a reliever, you've got to go out and give 100% and focus on the task at hand. And you can't let the emotion enter the equation, or it'll mess up your concentration and things will get even worse.
And the payoff pitch is chopped foul at home plate, so we'll do it again. Still 3-2. Here's the 3-2 pitch. And there is strike three. So after what seemed like an hour, the side is retired. Ben Zobrist.
All right, finally.
Forward to lead it off. And I'd imagine he'll do so with some tired legs after being out in the field for that last half inning.
Yeah, that was a killer. He could probably use a minute or two on the bench, but he gets pressed right back into action here.
Lays off a fastball that doesn't miss by much, and it's 2-0. Not too many strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Yeah, I think ideally you'd like to see him miss a few more bats, but as long as you're keeping guys off balance and you're letting your defense help you, you don't need to strike a ton of guys out to be successful.
The 2-2. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2. David Ortiz waits on deck. And the payoff pitch is chopped foul at home plate, so we'll do it again. Still 3-2. The next 3-2. And he just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul. He'll try it again, 3-2. Grounded foul. Still
Jesus.
Two strikes.
Take it forever.
The next 3-2. Swing and a shot.
Come on, go,
right
go, 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 go. Ah, there we go.
Elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out. David Ortiz will try it again. 0-2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far. Swing and a line drive. Foul. One out, nobody on. The pitch. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
And even though he's pitching well, this is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about.
Boom!
They can turn a quick
out
pretty darn quick.
Got you out, boy.
Swung out and missed, so it's 2-2 down to start the sixth inning. Michael Morse will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far. And a bit too high with that one. It's 1-0.
Oh,
he took a big swing
that went right down the freaking
middle. Driven out to deep left center field. A leap, but he can't bring it back into the park. It's a home run.
Up next for Oakland, third baseman.
So a solo shot here to left center field, number 17 for him on the season. But that'll do little more than make a dent in this big deficit. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two.
It looked like he was going to try to go the other way with that thing, but a wise idea there to try to hold up.
And here's a slider for a called strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now the 2-1 pitch. Here's a hard hit ball ripped down the first base line. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Here's the 2-2 offering. A full count, three balls and two strikes. Justin Ruggiano would be next. Swing and a ball hit hard to third.
Come on, man.
And Headley will reach, hits a base hit. Justin Ruggiano will get another shot. Struck out swinging his last time. On Kane bringing the fastball
right
now as he jumps ahead. No balls and a strike.
Ah, that thing's knee high on the outside third of the plate. Pretty understandable why he couldn't catch up with that one.
And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. You get the sense he's starting to nibble a bit at the corners here, and that's something he wasn't doing earlier.
Yeah, and he backed off the throttle a little bit, too. I'm wondering if that home run ball might have changed his approach just a little bit.
Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground, but a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Now a swing and a ground ball, but foul. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. And a slider called strike three as he couldn't pull the trigger, and the side is retired. Brad Lincoln will come on now to try and sort this mess out.
Oh, that'll Lincoln's
up. He'll be asked to go at least a few innings here. Yoenis Cespedes is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike.
Oh, that is a nice pitch right there. You kind of slow it down and give him that big breaking ball to start off the at-bat. Make sure he's not a guy that's looking to ambush that first pitch fastball.
Now here's the pitch. And look out as this bat scatters on impact.
Dang it.
And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first out.
Well, he's not going to like the fact that he broke his bat. That's the one that's got all the hits in it.
Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Manny Machado is at the plate as he watches ball one. 1-0 on the way. On the ground at third.
Tapper! No! Don't get me on my tapper! Yes! They did do it! Oh, thank you very much.
Not much more to say here. I mean, this has just been an awful performance from these guys. Top to bottom. They can't hit the ball, they can't catch the ball, and they can't throw the ball. Nothing has gone right. They got to be thinking, this one, it can't end soon enough.
The 1-0.
Close.
It's ball two.
Now that's getting bailed out at the plate.
From the belt, kicks and deals. Outside, 3-0 now.
And that questionable call on the previous pitch, it really changes the at-bat because he doesn't want to just lay one in there on 2-0. Now it's 3-0, and the tide is not working in his favor.
Here he comes, 3-1. Bouncing.
Oh, come on, another freaking bouncer.
One there. On to first. Oh,
Matt Adams. He's got to freaking dive for that thing, mate. Come on.
Francisco Cervelli will lead it off here in the top of inning number seven. First pitch to him. Cervelli. Right back at it now is Kane as he gets ahead of his leadoff man here. Nothing and one. That man right there opting to stay with his starter as we start the seventh inning.
And with his pitch count where it is right now, it wouldn't surprise me if they call it an afternoon after this inning.
Now look out as this is whistled foul off to the right side. Another 0-2 coming from Kane. And he missed with it. It's 1-2. Here's the pitch. Now another pitch is hit foul and headed for the seats, so the count will stay put at 1-2. Here's another 1-2. Swing and a line drive to left, but he'll hardly need to move out there and left as this is hauled in for the first out. Brett Gardner will step in now. He's bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. Yet again, another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having.
Meanwhile, now this is a drive out to straightaway right field, and
it's time to take Matt Cain out.
A
just
home
saying.
Run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 7 home runs for him on the year now, but they're going to need a few more here as they're still well behind. Charlie Furbush will come in now working with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here. Now the pitch. Andrelton Simmons comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. A chance here at least for this guy to get some work in what should be a fairly low stress appearance.
Haroldis Chapman in here.
Where you relax a little bit too much, you give up 3 runs, and then watch your ERA climb by another point. He'll need to guard against that.
And his 0-2 is bounced on the ground to third. Throw gets it, 2 down. And it looks like the Yankees will have a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. first pitch of the AB is swung on and lifted in the air to straightaway center. All
right, good stop.
And McCutchen will put this one away, and the inning is over. Starling Marte will dig in. He doubled home a run last time around. First pitch coming. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
And you can see him trying to be a little bit more patient here. He's got two strikeouts already, but he's got to be careful not to fall too far behind.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Now here's the pitch. And he struck it.
Oh,
out.
What the heck? How did I miss
the
that?
Hat trick, as that's his third strikeout of the ball game. Jared Saltalamacchia will get another shot now. 2-for-3 in the game. And this is hit hard on the ground towards short. On to first, and Saltalamacchia grounds out here. Two away. D. Gordon will dig in. He singled and later scored his last time. Here's the first offering. They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. And now a pitch on the way. Ball two now. Here it comes. And on 2-0, there's a swing and a high chopper over to the right side.
Nice.
Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
There we go.
Well, if you're
perfect
for
music
a
for
why
him.
This club is losing, put three errors so far in the game. And the fundamentals, they're just nowhere to be found right now.
Now the first pitch. And this is on
darn
the
it, why am I
third.
Tapping everything?
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Ben Zobrist will stand in to lead things off, as the top of this batting order really hasn't been much of a factor so far.
Yeah, between the top three guys in this lineup, no hits between them. And you got to figure you're not going to win too many games when that's the case.
There we go.
And wow, a very high strike, but a strike nonetheless, and it's 1-1. Breaking ball
right down the middle.
A called strike two.
Danger zone there.
He must have been looking for something else. That was a curveball that had "hit me" written all over it, and he couldn't pull the trigger.
There to take it is Cespedes, one away.
Right.
David Ortiz will stand in now, and he's been kept quiet out of the number three hole, hitless in his three at bats so far. And a ball 1-0. Now here it comes. Is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike, and we're going to have a quick stoppage here.
Oh yeah, beach ball time.
Made its way into right field.
There we go.
Here's the 1-1, and a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul.
Try to strike him out.
The 1-2 with one away. Oh, this is hit hard towards second. And this will be a base hit for Ortiz.
Dang it.
Michael Morse will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here. A solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ballgame to this point. From the belt, the pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. Has a look, now the pitch. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. And that will fall in front of Stanton. It's a base hit. The relay throw. And it's in time as he's
how you think
third,
you're doing, Big Poppy?
Gets him.
You're as slow as a turtle. Get moving anyway, boy.
In. He singled his last time around. Chase Headley. Here's the first pitch to him. Ball one.
But now you got to regroup after the two-out single. You're in a dangerous spot in the lineup, so the inning's not over yet, not by a long shot.
And here's his fastball for a called strike one, and he's hitting an even 90 on the gun. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. When we return, it'll be Andrew McCutchen to start things out.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Yankees 12 and the A's 3. Andrew McCutchen. Stand in now to lead things off, and he'll do so with the same pitcher still out there. Seems he's earned himself another inning.
I think that's a definite vote of confidence, but he's done a nice job since coming in, so you might as well ride that hot hand.
Oh,
and this
man.
Will find the seats behind
to hold
the
it
first
up
base
that.
Dugout.
Didn't work, though.
Here comes the 1-1. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. The pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. One away. Giancarlo Stanton will step in. 1-for-4 in the ballgame. Now here's the first pitch. And he'll try
Oh, dang, man.
With a fastball to start the
take it easy there. Settle yourself. Oof. Take a breath.
Tell you, you do not want to buzz this guy's tower.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
And this is all about handling a guy like this with kid gloves. So walk him if you have to, but don't let him be the one to beat you.
3-0 now. Now the 3-0 offering. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away.
Freaking early on everything.
Now the 3-1 pitch. Fouled back.
Now I'm late.
The 3-2 pitch. Struck him.
Come on! Why am I swinging through every freaking thing?
Out of the game. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in. He popped out in his last time. And he gets ahead 0-1. Really a good job so far by this guy out of the bullpen.
Yeah, he's come in and really put his stamp on this game. Throwing a lot of strikes.
Pitch on the way. Breaking ball swung on and grounded to second. There to play to Zobrist. Throw on to Ortiz, and that'll retire the side. Justin Ruggiano will stand in now to begin their half of the ninth in a game that was decided long, long ago.
Yep, this is mop-up time out there right now. But hey, these at-bats still count against your batting average, so you can't go up there and just mail it in. You've got to see this through right to the end of the game.
And that's inside off the plate with the fastball. It's 1-1. Fastball called strike, 1-2.
Very patient here to start the at-bat. Maybe even a little too patient.
Oh.
Now he's down 1-2.
Freaking baby hit.
I don't think he's going to get anything better than that to hit.
Francisco Cervelli will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around. In there, and it's 0-1.
That's one of those fastballs that just never feels like it's going to be a strike. It's up at the letters, and that's a tough one to do anything with.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Nothing fancy. 3 fastballs so far in this at-bat. He could go just about anywhere from here.
This ball's grounded foul. Here he comes again, 1-2. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. And he won't even think about
it. I don't know if I was
going to
get him or not.
First for the sure out. Brett Gardner will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. And a fastball's in there for strike one. One out and a runner on second base. Slider, and that's in there for strike two.
Tough pitches here, back to back. And now he's not going to give him anything good with a runner at second base.
Go.
And now a ball lifted into the air out towards center.
I hate when that freaking happens.
And now third base coach Mike Gallego's going to windmill him on home. And on the error, a run is going to score. Andrelton Simmons will stand in. He homered back
freaking
in the
sucks
fifth
when
inning.
That happens.
And a check swing looked like he went around. Yes, indeed, says the first base umpire. Strike one. From the stretch. Hit hard on the ground to short. Throw will be to first for the second out, but meanwhile, another run is in to score. Hayes down to their final out now. And the lineup will turn over now for Michael Bourne. Now a ball sliced hard on the ground. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Now the pitch. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. Now here's the pitch. And that's cut on and missed, so now the A's are down to their final strike of the ballgame. Now a ball sprayed fouled into the seats near third. A Crowd in excess of 37,000 come to their feet. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Therefore, it is Ibarra. Oh, and it sailed right over his head.
Come on.
Ben Zobrist will stand in. He flew out his last time up. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0.
Even though you should be out of the inning, you can't let that air affect you. You've got to put it behind you.
And that catches the outside edge, 1-1. And this pitch is going to be bounced foul over near Ty Waller in the first base coaching box. 1-2. Swing and a liner towards.
There we go.
And he'll put this one away, and with that, the ball game is
God
over.
God dang.
You can look no further than to the fifth inning to see where this game changed. A huge rally there put them well on their path to this victory.
Yeah, good thing I had that big inning, because they just scored like every freaking inning. Ooh, good game anyways.
Well, this one pretty much over before it started, as we give you a final look at the line score here in what turned out to be a blowout victory.
Well, first game coming back, I get my first green salami in frickin' forever. Oh my goodness. My God, grand slams
fellas,
are
as always,
freaking tough
few
to come
guys
by.
We could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he delivered more than once with runners in scoring position.
Yep.
Finished with 5 RBIs, and that was more than enough to lead his guys to victory.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show.
I'm surprised there was no trophy for getting the Grand Slam.
The Yankees come out on top.
All right, guys, later on.